Today, we will talk about casual taxable person under GST. As per the GST laws, a casual taxable person is a person who has undertaken the sale of goods and or services or both for the furtherance of his or her business in the taxable territory, as a principal or an agent or in any other capacity where he has not had any fixed place of business. GST registration of a casual taxable person. It is compulsory for a casual taxable person to register himself under GST irrespective of his turnover. He must apply for registration at least 5 days before commencing his business. He is not eligible for the composition scheme. He should make an advance payment of the amount of tax which is equivalent to his estimated tax liability for the said registration period. Form GSTR Registration 1 must be filled and submitted for registration. Validity of registration and returns to be filed. The certificate of registration for a casual taxable person is valid for the period specified in the certificate or 90 days from the effective date of registration, whichever is earlier. If the applicant wants, he can get extension up to 90 days after the payment of additional amount of tax equal to the estimated tax liability. Form GST Registration 11 must be filled and submitted for acquiring an extension. A casual taxable person needs to file GST returns, namely GST R1 and GST R3B. We hope you found this video useful, and always remember, tax se mat daro, H&R Block ke saath chalo.